Vamwe toti mangwanani marara sei kana marara tinotenda. Let me take this opportunity to welcome you all to the Bernard Mizeki Shrine. We do have many visitors, but for now, we will let the service continue, and then at the end of the service, we will welcome our visitors, and we will inform you who they are and where they are coming from.
And reading comes from the book of Isaiah, chapter 2, from verse 1 to 5. Isaiah chapter 2, verse 1 to 5. The word that Isaiah, the son of Amoz, saw concerning Judah and Jerusalem. Now it shall come to pass in the later days that the mountain of the Lord's house shall be established on the top of the mountains, and shall be exalted above all the hills, and all nations shall flow to it. Many people shall come and say, come and let us go up to the mountain of the Lord, to the house of the God of Jacob. He will teach us his ways, and we shall walk in his paths. For out of Zion shall go forth the law, and the word of the Lord from Jerusalem. He shall judge between the nations and rebuke many people. They shall beat their swords into plowshares and their spears into pruning hooks. Nation shall not lift up sword against nation, neither shall they learn war anymore. O house of Jacob, come and let us walk in the light of the Lord. This is the word of God.
Hebrews chapter 12, reading from verse 1. Naizvozvo nesuwo takakomberedzwa nechita chikuru chezvapupu, ngatibvise zvose zvinotipinganidza, nezvitadzo zvinongonamatira patiri. Ngatimhanye nokutsungirira nhangemutange yatakaitirwa. Ngatirambe takatarira kuna Jesu anoita kuti kutenda kwedu kubudirire kubvira pamavambo kundosvika kumagumo. Iye akatsungirira ari pamuchinjiko akatarisira kurufaro rwakanga rwakamumirira. Haana kuita hanya norufu runonyadza rwokuroverwa pamuchinjiko. Asi zvino agere kurudyi rwechigaro chaMwari cheumambo. Fungai nezvakaitika kwaari, kunyararira kwaakaita ruvengo rwavatadzi. Asi imi regai kuodzwa mwoyo muchibva marega kuita basa renyu. Iri
Chitsauko chemakumi maviri nesere kuvamba kuverenga pandima yegumi nenhanhatu. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew chapter 28. Beginning to read from verse 16. Then the 11 disciples went away into Galilee to the mountain which Jesus had appointed them. When they saw him, they worshipped him, but some doubted. And Jesus came and spoke to them, saying, "All authority has been given to me in heaven and on earth. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all things that I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even to the end of the age. Amen." Iri Evangeli ra Kristo.
And so, Your Grace, we invite you to preach. Thank you.
The Episcopal Church.
My Bishop Vamu Pamachet and Waffens was in the Mimosa, Lugunda Paziso, Baba America.
My brother Bishop Jay Lambert is over there, and he was so kind to help make this happen. Thank you, Brother Bishop. Thank you, Bishop.
Bishop Wang was Sumo Vans J. Lambert, one of America, who attended to Majita Mawia.
And let me say first of all that I really not only bring you greetings from your brothers and sisters,
but also people
in the Episcopal Church are getting used to me saying, we are not just the church. We are not just the Episcopal Church. We are not just the Anglican Church. We are the Anglican Episcopal branch of the Jesus Movement. We are the Jesus Movement. That's who we are.
Those are here.
Jesus
Movement. Jesus Movement, those are here.
That's who we are.
Those are here.
Yeah. So, allow me, if you will, to offer as a text for the Jesus Movement.
The great day, I can remember who is the song, who did the reggae
words that are recorded in the 28th chapter of Matthew's Gospel. It is the end of the gospel story. But in truth, it is the beginning. Jesus has been crucified and he has died. But then the miracle happened. On the third day, he rose again. He rose from the dead. He defeated death. He defeated evil. He defeated wrong. And he rose to life. That's Jesus.
Yeah, Jesus Christ.
The church say amen.
Oh.
And then after he rose from the dead, he commissioned his disciples. Now he was speaking to Peter and Andrew and James and John and Mary Magdalene.
I thought about this lesson, man.
Yes.
Yeah.
But not only was he speaking to them then, he was speaking to us now.
I thought on this part didn't hear enough.
And this is what he said.
This is not our tower.
Matthew 28, verse 19.
Matthew 28,
go therefore into all the world. Make disciples of all nations. Baptizing them in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And teaching them to obey everything that I have taught you. And remember, when you do this, I am with you, even to the end of the age. Now, the culture say amen. Now, I want you to remember just one word from this text. It's at the very beginning. And it's the word that says we are a movement. We are the Jesus Movement. And notice what the Lord said. He said, go.
And die.
Go.
And die.
Go.
And die.
Go.
And die.
go.
Tell John that
we got to go. Turn and tell your neighbor, we got to go. Is the way of God very often in the world. And if you read closely in the Bible, you will notice that God is always starting a movement. He calls people to be partners with him. In his movement to change the world. His movement to save souls. His movement to bring life. But if you don't believe me, ask old Abraham and Sarah. Somebody here remember Abraham and Sarah? Oh, they said Abraham and Sarah were old. They were real old. And God said, I want you to be part of my movement. And he said to them using the same word that Jesus used. In Genesis chapter 12, he said, go. He said, I want you to go even though you're old. I want you to go even though you didn't think you had anything more you could do. I want you to go to a land that is not your own. A land that I will show you. And when you get there, Sarah's going to have a baby. Y'all hear what I just said? They were old.
And
the Lord said, I want you to go. And Sarah's
going
to have a baby. Now the Bible says, but Sarah heard about this. The Bible says she laughed. I often wondered what Sarah was laughing about. I don't think Sarah was laughing about Sarah. Sarah was laughing about Abraham. That's what's really going on.
Go
down to Egypt.
somebody. I need somebody to be my prophet. I need somebody to speak my word. I need somebody.
Chat
to me. There we are. I need somebody. And then the text says, the point of God's movement is that the whole human family
will
respond. Because if you look at the second chapter of Isaiah, Isaiah said, come, come, let us go to the mountain of the Lord. Come, let us go to the mountain of the Lord. And he may teach us his ways. And we may walk in his path. storm arose. Winds began to blow.
Maybe they thought they were
dreaming. And they kept looking. And they realized it was
Jesus.
And Peter kept looking at
it.
And the more he looked at it. I must tell you, it is a unique privilege and honor to be here. I feel so blessed. Blessed to be with you. To give God thanks for the witness. Life of Bernard
Mizeki.
You may not know this, but we in the Episcopal Church read about him every year at this time. In one of our service books,
Bernard Mizeki
is one of the holy ones of our church as well. And for many years, and I've been telling the story of Bernard Mizeki for many years. As a parish priest and then as a bishop.
But
I never thought the day would come when I would be able to come and be where Bernard Mizeki lived, where he proclaimed the gospel.
Isa Maria.
He is all.
So when this celebration is over, I don't want you to go back home the way you came. When you go back home, go in the power of the Spirit. When you go back home, go in the strength of His might. When you go back home, go as the Jesus movement.
Oh! Thank you.